let me out. Oh, yes.
Oh, no spell. It really is hard to see. You can show yourself to me. I mean, I mean no harm. They're shuffling. Hello? I just heard shuffling. Anybody here want to show themselves? I am literally in the dark. I can't see. Let me stand over here. Can you come out that door? Hell. I don't know what that noise was. No, it's a beer can. It sounded like glass. Damn. What noise did you just make? Oh, there it is. I kicked the candles. My bad. That's debunked. I brought that candle in here near this mirror because I wanted to light the candle to see if that could maybe stir up some activity. I keep hearing shuffling, dude. Are you going to communicate with me? That traffic going by. A lot of cigarette. Can you show yourself as an orb again? Really appreciate you. It's just me. So if you would like to communicate, I'm here for you. Oh. I hear noises up there. Who is that? Hearing a lot of walking and shuffling. Can you make a loud noise? Holy crap, it's getting cold right here where I'm at. I mean, it's like a cold breeze right here where I'm at. Now the orbs are starting. Listen. Oh God, that's that deep voice. There, look. Look. That's what's talking right there. Look. Look, that's a light anomaly. I bet that's what's talking. Now the orbs are starting. Listen. Oh God, that's that deep voice. There, look. Look. That's what's talking right there. Look. Look, that's a light anomaly. I bet that's what's talking. Can you show your, can you manifest instead of just being a light anomaly? I know that's you that's talking. That one stayed manifested for a while. That's what's talking, guys. And making all them noises. It came from that room, I think. Holy crap. And for people that say that they don't believe in orbs, I promise you, that was an orb. And that is what made that... I want another one. And that's what made that noise and spoke. Most voices I get, you're going to see an orb right after that. This is so nerve-wracking. Can you show yourself again? Say something, but not so deep. I'm just going to walk up. I want another one. They're coming back here. Holy crap. I don't want it to get me. Where'd you go? I got my back turned to you. Can you show yourself now? Oh God. I'm gonna walk out of. What'd you say? I hear you speaking. Can you tell me what you're saying? Do you know you're dead? Do you have a message for me? You've already talked and screamed and laughed. Why don't you do it again? Because that is nerve-wracking when it does that. Say what? Oh, I heard you. I'm just going to sit. Can you show yourself to me? Oh, that one orb by the time it spoke. See, that's what I'm talking about. The orbs are related to the sounds. Can you manifest? Yeah? Will you do it for me? That was cool when I saw those two orbs like chasing each other. You don't have to run from me. When I get home, I'll review the spirit box footage. See what it's saying. Can you show yourself as an orb again? The orbs are very prevalent in this place. Like, really. That sounds like a person. There was a flash behind that wheelchair. Guys, you gotta understand, the only way I can see is through this viewfinder. It is pitch black around me. Like pitch dark. I have to kind of look, light my lighter so I can see. All right, I'm going to come back here and film this way one more time. I'd love it if you'd show yourself. Can you please show yourself? We'll see. We'll see. It said we'll see. Oh my God, that was clear. If you can say, we'll see. Can you please show yourself? We'll see. It said, we'll see. Oh my God, that was clear. If you can say, we'll see. Then can you please show yourself? Guys, that was a big time intelligent response. Will you show yourself on that stage? What's my name? Why are you here? Do you mean me harm? Are you good? Satan? Are you a bad ghost? Do you mean any harm?
Late.
Light? You have the lights on. What is your name? Tell me my name.
Water.
You need water? Hot. Are you hot? Thirsty? Are you in hell? Hell. Yeah.
How are you talking if you're in hell?
Confused?
Send an image in that. Dead. Oh God. That was plain as day. Dead. Do you know you're dead? Where are you? This thing is so freaky, man. Is any order?